Presidential candidate Joe Biden's son, Hunter, is once again set to be in Arkansas for a hearing in his child support case involving an Independence County woman. The judge wants Biden in Little Rock on March 11th. According to court documents filed today, lawyers for the plaintiff are trying to get Biden held in contempt of court after they say he hasn't provided them with details they requested, such as unredacted tax returns and proof of income for the last 5 years. In November of last year, a paternity test found Biden to be the father of a toddler with London Roberts of Batesville.